आई होप यू पीपल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। आई एम स्वस्तिका आचार्य, वन ऑफ द टीचर फ्रॉम टाइनी टॉक्स एपीपीएस, एंड टुडे वी आर हियर टू सेलिब्रेट टू ब्यूटिफुल एंड कलरफुल फेस्टिवल्स, दशहरा एंड दुर्गा पूजा। चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो व्हाई वी सेलिब्रेट दीज फेस्टिवल्स? बोथ दीज फेस्टिवल्स सेलिब्रेट द विक्ट्री ऑफ गुडनेस ओवर इविल, मतलब बुराई पे अच्छाई की जीत। चिल्ड्रन, योर पेरेंट्स मस्ट हैव आस्क्ड यू ऑलवेज टू बी अ गुड बॉय और गर्ल, डू यू नो व्हाई? लेट मी टेक यू टू अ स्मॉल जर्नी ऑन हाउ बोथ दीज फेस्टिवल्स केम इन टू बी। दुर्गा पूजा सेलिब्रेट्स द विक्ट्री ऑफ गॉडेस दुर्गा ओवर द डेमन किंग महिषासुर, हु वाज अ बफेलो असुर। महिषासुर को ब्रह्मा जी ने यह वरदान दिया था कि कोई पुरुष उसे मार नहीं सकता। महिषासुर डिफिटेड इंद्र द किंग ऑफ देवास एंड रूल्ड ओवर द वर्ल्ड। To fight against the unruly Mahishasur, the Devas combined their divine energies to form goddess Durga, who finally defeated and killed him to be named as Mahishasur Mardini. The victory of goddess Durga is commemorated in form of a 10 days festival in which we all rejoice and celebrate. We wear new clothes, pray to the mother goddess and offer her bhog. इस फेस्टिवल में हमारे मम्मी पापा हमें बहुत सारे खिलौने और मिठाइयां लाके देते हैं, है ना बच्चों? In some parts of our country, this festival is celebrated as Navratri, and the ninth day of the festival marks the end of Ramlila and celebrates the victory of Lord Ram over the demon king Ravan in form of Dashera. Children, has anyone of you ever seen Ramlila? It shows the life of Lord Ram and how he fought the demon king Ravan to finally kill him. Ram was a great king and the seventh incarnation of Lord Vishnu. We celebrate this festival by burning towering effigy of evil Ravan on this day. बच्चों, आपने देखा होगा कि इस दिन रावण के बड़े बड़े पुतले जलाए जाते हैं, है ना? So children, what have you learned today? The moral of today's story is that we should be gentle and a good person like Ram and never be selfish, proudy or bad like Ravan. हमें राम जैसा अच्छा बनना चाहिए, ना कि रावण जैसा बुरा। Children, now let's celebrate this occasion by doing a simple activity. So today we will make an image of Ravan by thumbprinting. So let's get started. Children, for Ravan making, we require the following materials: a drawing copy, red watercolor, a plate for mixing the color, orange, green and yellow color pencils and a black sketch pen. In case you don't have color pencils, you can use crayons instead. So children, let's get started. First, take out some red color with the help of this brush. Mix few drops of water in this color just to dilute it.
Now, dip your thumb into the color. And press it in the copy to make Ravan's head. Let's make one more head. Two. Children, do you know how many heads Ravan had? Yes, 10. So let's make 10 heads. So children, I have made 10 heads of Ravan here. Could you also make it? Let's now put it to dry for 10 minutes. In the meantime, let's make Ravan's body and his dress. For that, we need a scale and a pencil. So first make Ravan's neck, a standing line. And a standing line, two standing lines. Now we will make Ravan's dress. For that, we will make triangle. Yes. Now, from here, another triangle. This, and this. Ban gaya Ravan ka dress. Now we will make Ravan's leg for leg. Again, two. Standing line like this, and here also two standing line like this. Now we'll make Ravan's hand. A slanting line, again a slanting line, then this way a slanting line and a slanting line. See, it looks like letter V. Now again, another hand. Now let's make Ravan's shoes. Like this. Now we'll make Ravan's weapons, sword and shield. Let's make sword. And shield. Dhal or talwar. Let's make a design on Ravan's dress. Students, now we will color our Ravana. Start coloring the neck of Ravana with yellow color. Now color the dress with orange. See students, I have colored this complete dress. Instead of orange, you could choose any of your favorite color. Now color these designs with green color. Now we will color this pajamas with green color. Now we will color Ravan's shoes with black sketch pen. अभी हम रावण की ढाल और तलवार को कलर करते हैं ब्लैक कलर से। चिल्ड्रन, नाउ लेट्स ड्रॉ द फेसेस ऑफ रावण। फॉर दैट वी नीड अ ब्लैक स्केच पेन। सो शुरू करते हैं। पहले हम यहाँ पे मुकुट बनाएंगे, ऐसे 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 और ऐसे। देन आईज, देन नोज। फिर ये क्या बना रहे हैं हम? यस, मूंछ। बन गए रावण के फेस। चिल्ड्रन, सिमिलरली मेक फेसेस ऑफ रावण इन ऑल द हेड्स। सी, आवर रावण इज रेडी। Isn't it beautiful and colorful? Children, did you like this activity? Try to do this activity at home. Stay home, stay safe, and once again, happy Dashera to all of you. Thank you.